And this was so close to being a fatal accident here at Barrio Logan. Take a look behind us. This all happened at the Ponderosa Deli at 9:06, to be specifically correct. And for not having that power box that you can see shredded there and just a few poles there, someone most likely would have died.
It was pretty chaotic.
This surveillance video from the Attitude Brewing Company shows the moment the Lyft driver and the Community College police officer crashed into one another at the corner of National Avenue and Cesar Chavez Parkway.
When she collided, she stepped on the gas and shot through the liquor store, striking a gentleman.
This witness, not wanting to be identified, says this crash happened right in front of him.
The gentleman came out like dragging and fell to the floor and started pounding the floor. That's, you know, he was hurting.
Officers say the pedestrian who was hit waiting for the crosswalk suffered a compound leg fracture, and medics who were stationed less than 50 yards away secured the man and rushed him to the hospital in serious condition. The police officer suffered minor injuries, and she was also taken to the hospital, along with one other patient who was riding in the Lyft complaining of pain.
We're not suspecting any drugs or alcohol. What we're suspecting at this point is that the civilian driver did run the red light. That's preliminary information that we have, but of course we'll be looking at video in the area and anything else to help corroborate that.
Most likely no charges will be filed, according to police officers, but it was very fortunate that Engine 7 company was right there, just a few feet away, able to render aid to all these folks in just a matter of minutes. Still, you can see the power is off in this intersection. It will be for some time, but all the patients involved in this accident are expected to make a full recovery.